And this player's really going after it here, Rich.
Always like the aggressive play, going for it in two and get rewarded for it.
That's a good putt to make. We'll take that. And that will take him to 7 under. And it's time to recap that play.
I need to see this again because I still can't believe they hold that.